Hey everyone, ciao a tutti! Today is a very special day because Lady Gaga just released her new fucking video. I've been a huge fan of Lady Gaga since I can remember. Right now I'm in Berlin, I'm having such a great time. So without further fucking ado, the video came out like 3 days ago, but since I was like having such a good time here in Berlin, like I didn't really have time to fucking watch that video. I know the video has such like, well, whatever, you know what? I don't give two shits. Watch that goddamn video. Oh my god, bitch. Go so fast. Let us be true home, praise, and sleep for peace. Kindness, time, fights. Woo! Oh my lord. Run, bitch. Run, say run. Look at me. Oh, what? Look at me now. I want your feeling. They fucking played a song in the club in Berlin, and I was like, ah! Oh my god, she's back. Love the choreo. Oh my god. Yes, give it your all, bitch.
Break out.
I invented my own choreo before like, the video.
Break out. Look at me now. All I ever wanted was love.
Yeah. Oh my god. Feels so like biblical for some way. Mixed up with like Tokyo type bitch. Now that I've been to Tokyo. Yeah! I want your stupid love. Damn, damn, damn. I want your. Yes!
Higher, higher. I want your stupid love.
Oh! Put them down, bitch. Wow. All right, you guys. Oh my god. Damn, this video gave me life, but it's true that it's quirky, it's fun, it's everything we kind of waited for when it comes to Lady Gaga. I feel like she's giving her fans exactly what they wanted, and this is why I think it's very important that, you know, we give her love, and punk is love. You know, I love that since the beginning she's always shown her pop roots, like, but also like her metal punk, like Iron Maiden, Ramones, kind of like Sex Pistol type, because you can feel like she has two different type of personality that kind of like matches together, like the Born This Way era where it was really grunge, and the art pop which was like all about like electronic and stuff. So I feel like on this one it's kind of like hopefully, I mean, I don't know, I haven't listened to the album. I'm not working there, but what I think could be good is that if she matches all her genres of universe, obviously putting like opera and jazz and like the Star Is Born to the side a little bit, and you know, but I'm fucking excited. Like, I don't know about you guys, but like this was exactly what I was waiting for when it came to Lady Gaga. Life, love, stupid love. Thank you so much for watching. This was really an incredible experience. Makes me so excited for what's about to come. So thank you so much. Love you, bitches.